request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Chief, turn on the ground power.
Chief, copy. Connect ground air supply.
Copy. Ground power is now on. Ground air supply is now on.
Roger that. I'm closing the canopy. All right, ready to start.
Disconnect ground air supply.
Copy. Ground power is now off. Ground air supply is now disconnected.
All right, ready to taxi.
Hey everyone, Wags here from Eagle Dynamics, and in this video we're going to take a look at launch operations for taking off a DCS supercarrier. Now you can take off from four different catapults on the boat. On the bow, on the right, we have catapult 1, on the left, catapult 2, then we have the wastecats. The inboard is catapult 3, and the outboard is catapult 4. Now, to start a mission, some of your missions may actually start on the catapult itself, whereas other times you may have a hot start where you're in parking space, and you have the engines up and running, the avionics ready to go, and some other times we'll have a cold start in which the aircraft's quickly shut down and you need to start it up. But in the cases of a hot start or a cold start, you'll need to taxi from your parking spot, like here on the six-pack, to the directed catapult. So in the top right corner, you see 300 taxi to Cat 1. That indicates the catapult that the crew wants to launch. He's directing us to unfold the